Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Sabrina. I'm from grade 8B and today I'll be telling the story of The Phantom of the Opera written by Gaston Leroux for the English practical exam. So, this story revolves around three main characters, Raul, Christine, and Eric. Raul was Christine's childhood friend. He saved her at Scarve on the Sea of Perrault, France, and they remained friends until Christine's father died. Christine's father and mother both being dead, she went on to stay with Mama Valerius. She remained there until she started singing and dancing at the Opera Populaire. Eric, he became known to her as the Angel of Music. You see, before Christine's father died, he told her the story of Little Lodi and the Angel of Music who taught her to sing. On Christine's father's deathbed, he promises her the Angel of Music. So Eric, playing upon this role, starts to give Christine's voice lesson and in the end, falls in love with her. Unfortunately, the feelings are not mutual, and Christine begins to hate his possessiveness towards her. Now Eric not only wears a white mask that covers his whole face, but he is also roughly 36 years older than her. After a long time knowing each other, Eric brings Christine to his lair. Christine starts to have feelings for him, so she decided to unmask him, revealing his face that got him the name, The Living Corpse. Eric then releases her, and not soon after, she is up on the roof of the Opera House, telling Raul of all the things she witnessed in the cellar of the Opera House. Raul promises to take her away and marry her, whatever it took to get away from Eric. Eric kidnaps her, forcing her to choose him or Raul. If she chooses Raul, Eric will destroy the Opera House and everyone inside of it. He gives her one day to make up her mind. He then leaves her till she made her choice. She then realizes that Raul and Eric's old friend, the Persian, has come to save her. But they are trapped in Eric's torture chamber. Attempting to save the people above, she decided to marry Eric. Raul and the Persian finds a way out of the torture chamber. Unfortunately, they fall into where Eric keeps his explosives to destroy the Opera House. In the Opera House where Eric and Christine's at, Eric decided not to marry her and told her to go marry the boy she loves. Because of what he says, Christine can hold back her tears, neither can Eric. They cry together and then she leaves on one condition. She will come back to bury him when he died. Unfortunately, 3 weeks later, the Persian tells the newspaper that Eric has died. The cause, a broken heart. That's all from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.